Yo, what is going on, everyone? Welcome back to another Minecraft video. And today, guys, I am playing a sprint jump parkour map, but I am playing on the Xbox 360. So it's something different, and I'll pretty much explain to you guys why I'm playing on Xbox later on the video. But for now, I really want to be able to pretty much talk to you guys about a certain topic that I really want to share with you guys. And hopefully, you guys do stick around for today's topic, whether I'm playing on PC or Xbox. It really should not matter, hopefully, to you guys, because it's honestly what the commentary is. It's basically... it's about the commentary within the video, so hopefully you guys do stick around for today's video. I would really appreciate it because honestly, it's another motivational type of video that I want to be able to pretty much get my point across to you guys, and hopefully you guys do stick around for that. It's really important that I do, and if you're new to my channel, welcome. My name is Chris. How you doing? Thank you so much for stopping by today's video. I really appreciate it. Like I did say, I will be doing a topic video for today, so hopefully if you're new, by all means, I would recommend that you guys stay because honestly, it's something that I want to get off my chest, and hopefully you guys hope to pretty much change your mind on this, guys. So thank you guys so much for being here. I really do appreciate it, and let's get into today's video. So I just want to let you guys know that pretty much I did convert this over to from PC to Xbox. So for those of you who play Xbox 360 and want to download this map, by all means, check it out down below for the map download. I converted from PC to Xbox, so you guys can go check it out if you're willing to pretty much try this out on your own. It's completely up to you, and also I'll be sure to include the map creator and that's pretty much I'll include the map creator of this map. So if you guys want to show him some support, be sure to go do so, and that would be awesome. But like I did say, guys, thank you guys so much for staying for today's video. I really do appreciate it because honestly, there's a lot of things I want to get, like, I want to say in this. And I hopefully you guys are willing to pretty much stick around for the video. That would be amazing if you guys could. And before I hop into it, what I really want to say is pretty much like the last video was another motivational video that I did do. And you guys really, the support for that video was just unbelievable. It was so overwhelming. You guys really blew my mind. You guys shocked me, and I want to say thank you to each and every one of you who did watch that video and wanted me to make another motivational type of video, because honestly, the support with that from that video was just amazing. And I want to say a quick thank you to each and every one of you who did take some time out to watch that video. It really does mean a lot to know that you guys are really like would love to watch those type of videos, because like I did say, I like making these type of, like, you know, motivation type of videos, because it allows me to pretty much reach out to you guys and talk to you guys in a way that no other Minecraft YouTuber pretty much does. So I think that's, to me honestly, it's just a unique way to talk to people over with the Minecraft and not playing like any Call of Duty, like anything like that, because honestly, Minecraft is where many young children are. Not to offend anybody, but it's just, you know, a lot of young children play Minecraft, and I thought it's a great way to reach out to them to pretty much change your mindsets or the outlooks of things. And that would be awesome if I could do that. And the reason why I'm flying is because that block right there, or that pressure plate, is like a command block that pretty much makes you fly. But we don't have commands in Xbox 360. That's why I'm just flying, just to play. Just gonna play the parkour, and let's get today's little topic. Before I do, I want to quickly go to bed. Let's go to bed. So see it off the bat, guys. It is Xbox 360. I'm not joking. It's been a long time, but hopefully it doesn't matter to you guys. It's just what I'm going to say is what really does matter. So hopefully you guys do stick around. So let's get into this. So guys, basically this is about school, like school overall, and I want to be able to change your outlook on school. So I know recently summer just started and school just ended. So I want to be able to, by the end of this video, I want to be able to change your mind on things and look at school differently, you know what I mean? And when school does start up again, I want you guys to start off with a nice big bang, and hopefully you guys do. That'll be amazing and awesome. I want to know how it goes if you ever do start school. I would love to hear it, but let's just get into the video. So basically, what I want to say was that pretty much I think you guys, everyone should take advantage of school, honestly, because we have to take advantage of, like, the education that we are receiving. Even though many people don't like school for what it is, they don't realize that it's very, like, crucial for us to like, learn, like, the education, the curriculums under, like, that the school is providing for us. And some people don't realize that. That's the thing. They don't realize that. It's very, very crucial for us to, like, you know, be able to learn these, you know, courses and, you know, things like math and English and stuff like that. And the thing is, people don't care. They really don't care, and they won't take advantage of it. And the thing those people, like, sometimes people say is that, oh, if I got paid to go to school, I'll do a lot better. You know, if I got money to go to school, you know, I will definitely bring up my grades because they don't care. You know, if they got paid, basically what they're saying is if they got paid in money and cash, they'll do better in school. But the thing that they don't know is that they are getting paid in school with what, you may ask? Their grades. If you guys have to understand, like, for example, their grades. Your grades are important. That's basically like your paycheck. So, for example, let's look at it like this. If you're working at, like, let's say you're working at a place, right? And what you do is you work, right? And what happens when you do you, like, you're doing your job and you're doing what's right, and, you know, you get, and you just do your work. What happens in the end? You get paid, right? So you get paid. When you get paid, you know, eventually you can go up to, like, you know, manager. You know, you guys can get promoted and stuff like that when you do your job like you're supposed to. And, you know, you get successful things in the end that will benefit you, right? So basically, think of it as school. You get your grades, right? You get good grades. What's going to happen? A good thing is going to happen when you get good grades in school. What's, for example, you'll get certificates, you'll get, you know, scholarships to colleges. You know, you get all this type of stuff when you do good in school. You know what I mean? That is your paycheck for school. That's some people don't realize that. That's your paycheck. It really is. If you guys think about it, doing good in school really does matter. And that's a thing that people don't really understand. They don't think that their grades don't matter, and that is their paycheck, because that determines whether they're going to do well in life. You know what I mean? And now what happens if you don't do well? Like, if you don't do your work, and, like, let's say, once again, let's do let's go back to the analogy of working, okay? When you don't work, what happens? Like, when you're not doing your work and you're just lacking, what happens? You get fired, right? You get fired. No one wants to hire you because you're a lazy person and you just don't want to do your work. So basically, for school, let's say you don't care about your grades. You just don't, you slack off, don't care because, you know, quote unquote, I'm not getting paid, you know, to go to school. So I'm not going to care. But think about this. If you don't do good in school, what's going to happen? If you don't do good in school, you're not going to get any certificates, you're not going to get any honor rolls, and you're not going to get any, you know, scholarships. No, I'm going to speak from experience right now. I graduated elementary school, and I got a whole bunch of, like, awards. And the reason why I got awards was because I did my work. I got honor rolls, I got gold medals, I got silver medals. I'm not joking. I got my diploma. So, I mean, I can speak from experience that I really did my work. And in the end, I got, like, you know, these amazing certificates. And I want you guys to know that. Like, I'm just pretty much, what I'm providing with you guys right now is evidence. Evidence that you guys can see for yourself, you know, that what I did pretty much works. And I want you all to know that. Like, do what you're supposed to do. Try not to slack off. I mean, even if sometimes school can get complicated, try not to slack off, because in the end, it's going to work. Like, it's going to pay off. Like, if you get, like, good grades, you know, that's your paycheck right there. Believe it or not, that is your paycheck, because you're gonna, in the end, you're going to get great things in the end. And I want you all to know that. Don't look at school as, oh, dang, I don't want to go to school. I can say for myself that I kind of had that, like, outlook on school as well. But then my teacher towards the end of the year of this year in junior year made me realize that people don't really take advantage of the school system, that, like, the education that we have. They really don't take advantage of it. So, like, try to take advantage of what we have and do well in school, because, like, the more you do well, what's going to happen? You're going to be successful in life, and that's what you want. You know what I mean? You want to be successful in life, and hopefully you guys do understand that. You know, not like if you want a good paycheck, what you want to do is, or paycheck, quote unquote paycheck, for school, do your work. You know, don't slack off. Try not to slack off. Let's just quickly. I was supposed to take a railroad, but I guess not. But do your work. Do what you're supposed to do. When you do that, guess what? What's going to happen? You're gonna get a great outcome in the end, and you're gonna be able to get some. You know, you'll be able to go to get accepted to some colleges and some scholarships, and that is what you guys want. I'm pretty sure each and every one of you want to go to college, or not, you know, you can go to trade school. I'm pretty sure you guys want to be successful in life, so that's what your paycheck is for school. You know, get good grades, get A's and B's, and, you know, you'll be fine. If you're struggling in school, by all means, try to fix it. You know, like, you could try to ask your teacher, oh, I'm not doing so well, you know, can I please have some help, one-on-one action, I don't know how to do this, and explain to your teacher. Don't be afraid of them either, because they're the ones who are going to help you throughout that whole entire year, and I want you guys to understand that. You know, teachers are your friends, and you gotta be able to, like, be comfortable around them, because, you know, they're the ones who are going to be there for you throughout the whole entire year. And that's what I want you guys to know. When school starts, try to be, you know, try to start off with a nice little good start. You know what I mean? Because in the end, like, that's your paycheck. And, you know, you got to get good grades in order to do well and get accepted to these, you know, get all these types of awards. Like, you know, I'm not trying to rub it in, guys, at all. All I'm trying to say is that if you want to, like, if you want to be able to get into accepted and get all these amazing awards, try not to slack off and try not to be like those people who pretty much, like, don't care about school and anything like that. Try not to be like them, because if you do be like them, what are you going to accomplish? Think about that for a second. What are you going to accomplish when you just sit there and, like, not care about school and your education? It, you know, it's for the greater good, guys. And I'm telling you this, I want to be able to share this with you guys, to each and every one of you, even if you're, like, even, so those of you who are young, and hopefully, if you are watching this video, whether you be whatever age you are, you do play Minecraft, I'm glad you, hopefully, you did make it to this today's video. I really do appreciate that, because I'm able to tell you guys that, you know, if you want to make a change, go right ahead. I want to be able to tell you guys that, hey, dude, like, you're going to, if you want to do good in school, you know, take advantage of school, take advantage of the education that we do have, and try to, like, you know, go with, like, school is, like, you, because it's not going away, guys, and you're going to need school in the future, like, whether you like it or not, you're going to need it, and that's what I hope to tell you guys, and pretty much change your mindset on things, guys. So, I want you guys to pretty much do well in school, you know, I care for you guys, that's what I love about doing these type of videos, because, honestly, if you know me or not, like I did say, my name is Chris, and I just want to be able to reach out to those who don't, like, have the, pretty much, like, the knowledge available to them, you know, I want to be able to provide you guys with some, with these type of, like, advice, hopefully you guys do take advantage of them, or pretty much take them into consideration, I mean, and that would be amazing if you guys could, because I'm telling you, this works, and I want you all to be successful in life. I really would love to hear it, like, I'm being completely honest with you guys, I love, you know, helping others, that's what I love doing with my YouTube channel. If I can, like, talk to others who don't have the knowledge that they need, or pretty much, I mean, like, not the knowledge, but pretty much the advice that they need, you know, I'm hopefully they do stumble upon this video, because it allows them to know a bit more of what to expect in life, I guess you can say. But don't be like those people who say, oh, school is better, you know, if I got paid to go to school, I'll do a whole bunch of better, you know. But you gotta remember that your grades are your paycheck, guys. Your grades are is the money, and if you want good, if you want to get a pretty much good into, like, colleges and stuff like that, you gotta do well in school. You gotta do well. I'm telling you, when you go to the school, what happens? Now, what happens when you do well in school and you graduate from college and everything like that? What happens? You get more money. I mean, like, if you think about it, if you go into, like, college and stuff like that, for example, and you finish, the end of that, you get a job, right? And what happens when you get, what, I mean, not a job, but a career. When you get a career, what happens is you'll get, like, more money than those who pretty much said, oh, if I got paid to go to school, you know, I wouldn't, you know, I would do better in school. But no, guess what? You pretty much, you basically, you're doing better than them. To those of, like, for those of you who take it my word for this, you're doing better. You're one step ahead than those people who don't really care for school, honestly. When you go for school, you care for your grades, I can assure you this, that you will be successful, and you will get what you want in the end, and I'm telling you guys this right now. Hopefully you guys do take this in word of advice, I really hope so, and yeah, that's the end of this map right here, because there's nowhere to go, but that's the end of this map. But I really want to continue off with what I have to say, I guess, the last bit of what I have to say, and all that I really have to say is that, take my word of advice, guys. What I really said, like, getting all these awards in school and stuff like that, you'll get them. You will do well in school. Just trust me. Don't be like those people who don't care, like, about school, because really, your grades are your paycheck, and I want you all to know that, that in order to be successful in life, you gotta you gotta, like, try to do well, you know, take advantage of this, like, you know, take advantage of this, of school, you know? People don't realize that, but hopefully I made you guys realize that school is important, that you do need it, and even if you don't like it, you're still going to need it either way, in order to be, like, pretty much better than those who don't think school is a piece of crap, to those who think school is a piece of crap, basically. So, that's it for today's video. If you made it this far in the video, I want you guys to go down in the comments section below. Type in the comments, school. Okay, I'm gonna think right now. School is, I'm trying to think right now. Let's see. Let's go with, I want to say the key phrase of the day is, if you guys hearing this right now, go in the comment section below and type in, school is the way to go. School is the way to go. type that in the comment section below. School is the way to go, and that'll be lets me know that you guys made it this far and you're willing to pretty much hear what I have to say. I really do appreciate each and every one of you who did watch it all the way through. It really does mean a lot, and hopefully you guys did enjoy today's video and today's motivational video. I really try to do my best that in order to pretty much change your outlook on things, and hopefully was able to do that today. So thank you guys so much for watching, and also before I go, let me know what you guys think about Minecraft Xbox 360 recording that. I really want to get your opinions on things, and hopefully I get some positive feedback. I would really appreciate it, guys. And also remember, the download link for this map will be down below if you guys want to download this for yourself. I converted this from PC to Xbox, so you can enjoy that. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hopefully you guys did enjoy. Remember to leave a like down below. Let's go for 25 likes, guys. Let's go for 25 likes. Thank you guys so much. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.